In the first qualifying, we had some problems with the, I think it was the fuel pump and a little bit with the electronic. And I was not so happy about the first qualifying, and I thought maybe we had the problem in the Superpole, but the bike was fine and yeah, it feels good. I thought I can go a little bit faster, but yeah, I'm happy with the second position. So I'm ready for tomorrow.
Good way to start the year. It's obviously a long season and it's only qualifying, so you know, anything can happen in the race, but the bike feels good. We haven't changed anything from last season. The bike is exactly the same from last year, and all we did was change the oil, and here we are. So the bike's working good. In this temperature with the race tire, I feel confident, and I think I can do 15 really fast laps, but for sure, Michelle will be there in the race, he always is, and possibly some others. So we'll see tomorrow, but I'm so far happy to be on pole for the first round of the year.